Kevin St-Cyr, folks. Give him some love out there.